For an upcoming campaign, our sales manager wants users who issue sales documents to only select from three item colors, white, blue, and gray, which are not performing as well. I'll customize these field values using a filtered list. Let me show you how I do this. From a sales order, I choose Edit. To access user-defined values, or UDVs, in Edit mode, I choose the new button, Edit User-Defined Values. The fields that can be customized with UDV have an Edit icon next to the field. In the Product Details section, if I open the Item Color dropdown for one of the products, I'll see the full list of colors that I defined earlier. To narrow the list for the user, I'll choose the Edit icon in the Item Color column, then choose the Filtered List tab. I'll uncheck the Allow to View All Values option, and in the Values to Include section, I'll select the white, blue, and gray options. Now, because this field is defined as a UDV, there are orange brackets around the Item Color column header. If I open the Item Color dropdown for one of the products, there are now only three colors, white, blue, and gray. If I wanted to show these three colors as the default values, but also display the other values, I can go back to edit the UDV and recheck this box. So when I go to the drop-down list again, users will see white, blue, and gray by default, but they have the option to display all the other values if they want. This is the process to define a UDV. When I am finished, I'll choose Finish Edit.